any family reunion, we do not know. And if we don't want to put myself together, we don't have to put myself together. As long as we have me back up, we dream, we don't bother no more at the family reunion, you know. So nobody may won't get dressed. Me dress, me look naked for you. Do I believe we do me? And I stand you, the rock chick. I know you just find your backside to the reunion. Yeah, come on, we have lots to catch up on. Hey, where's Miss Trini? Where's Miss Trini? She been in the kitchen. She always in the kitchen. That's why she's so big and fat and broad and large.
Listen, don't put yourself together. You need to put yourself together. You look like something washed over. What? You look like steel mills. No, Miss Sam, you must know better than that man. Eh? Boy, anytime you drink, you just rough. What? You just jagged, sir. Eh? No, man, put yourself together. You don't see your man with pink wig and a pink front. You don't see no Miss Sexy and Nice. Eh? All the men don't have to think twice about Miss Pinky, because Miss Pinky red there. But right now, Miss Sammy, I tell you, it's a family reunion. If you want better than that, my dear. But put on something and put on a little meal.
Pinky, you can't want, yeah, because you don't have the stress of the problem that we have. You're quite alright, because you're Miss Pinky, but I'm feeling so. Me in my feelings right now. So I don't want to hear one fire from you, star. Or the other one in the kitchen where I'm handing a fire, I'll burn up everything right now. You hear me? I don't want to hear no problem, mommy. Me need to take me. Yes. And the reason why? Because me find how much number in my man's phone. I mean, one or one. Because if my name is not Miss Sam, never chat with me, no Pinky. Never chat with me. Never chat with me. I tell you, because you know how you get down. It is my problem. So I'm going to drink and deal with it. We are get drunk.
Oh, so the top one, Miss Sam, the top one, we have the remedy, you know, me daddy. Make me go slice up the gal. Make me listen, me have the big knife if you want. Me have the medium size knife if you want. And me have the smaller one. We easy to chip in. Yes, me have the remedy. Oh, you mean, you know? So you now get the gal address. You know, Google the gal address. No, man. Family reunion, have tonight. Come here, stand up. Me and you. I'm Star, I'm Miss Trini. I Google the girl number, and we are going to find where she get, and we are going to strip her naked and beat time. We are telling you, Miss Alma, I'm going to press it up for one man in a cousin, not cocky out there. For you and for me. Hey, how you mean? We are going to meet the girl. We are going to meet the girl now. Come on, put on the clothes, Miss Alma. Put yourself together.
Can you carry on? May I hear her carry on in there with the sample next year? I want one. This is a family reunion, Pinky! Pinky! Stop the one, no! He's a damn warmonger! What? I'm in the kitchen and trying to cook my food! I'm here to deal with the fruit stuff to cut up! Eh? To feed them a dirty body! And then I carry on by real girl now the outside the family reunion! Oh, he's a disgrace, man! What? No phone, no? Una is a damn set! Huh? Una is vipers! God have mercy, pilot me! No! I have to call my nurse, man! Them terrible, you know? That's why we just take away myself from you and Miss Sam! Una is a dirty set! Trust me! Star my the best one out of all, I know! All she deal with is our music! She not in the pasa-pasa! But Pinky! You're terrible, I miss on you by real woman. Let the woman if your man wanna have next girl, make him go on out there. Enough man out there for you, miss on, enough man. We are what? This is the family reunion, that's why the family reunion I be cooking. Lord Jesus, we can't do it.
To tell you something, Miss Trini. I may I take some of your orange? Right, and the am some. Them juicy and nice. Let me tell you something. If it was your man where you find number in a phone and next girl I ring up in phone, you wouldn't feel that way. Miss Trini can't be choked. But you know what? You don't have no life beside the kitchen. You will live in the kitchen. Huh? When you are super, you go with your man in a bed. Huh? They are bringing meal in the bedroom. You're crazy, man. No. I have to do something, Trini. Now me is your family. I'm in a world trying to mash up the family reunion. But me dear child, me depressed. Me Trini, me depressed, you know. Me depressed. You know what we got to do with that bad day. And then Alex bitch no one come take me, me little body when me have. Body big, you know, and I really have a fine big body. This Trini can't this road. This thing body big. And it belong to me. So we must make our next waist girl now come take slim body when we are riding and I'm grinding all the time. We're crazy, man. It now goes on this Trini. It not going so. Why everybody I argue over this big body, man? Me can't take it, man. This is a family reunion. What? And enjoy yourself. Me bring me violin, you know. We are going to get down tonight, and you got a family reunion. How you mean? Come on, man. Stop this shit. This is a family affair. Ain't got nothing to do with who got a big heart from who ain't got none. Myself, stop depressing yourself. I'm going to play some music. We're going to take you out of this mood, and we're going to party. You hear me, Miss Sam? Right. I'm thinking, you're for keeping your mouth now. I'm be quiet. Style is in the house. Right. Let's get that right. Okay? Right. Let me find Riego. Family? Lord Jesus. We're not just praying. Like, embarrassment to me. That's why we're going out of town and performing. I'll be biting your stink ass. Yeah, because y'all don't know how to behave yourself. Shit, always embarrassing people. Anyway, I'm going to set up my violin now. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Woo! Feeling hot, hot.